the only way forward. Absolutely no entry. I'm pretty sure that's more of a guideline than a rule.
What the hell? What is this? What is this? That already happened.
What the fuck?
Specifically requested copper-clad niobium.
Well, there's no words to describe it. Will was gone. He was all around me. This entire secret life he'd never talked about, everything he tried to protect me from, it surrounded me. A puzzle, trapped in broken time. We all thought he wasted his research grant, his career, obsessing over some failed experiment. That's what he led us to believe. What he built there, it never failed.
It works. It works.
Need my grant extended another year. Please, don't do this. Hello.
I knew something went horribly wrong there, but it was scrambled. It's impossible to crack. Overwhelming. Every unanswered question I had was compounded by what I'd seen at that workshop. The events at the university were part of something much bigger. Something that had started 17 years ago. Okay, dry dock. Get to the dry dock. I'm almost there. Gotta get to Paul.
I refuse to leave while Jack's still here. I need to contain
him. Paul, your condition is critical. The stress. If you don't receive your treatment, you know what could happen. Come to the island right now. The treatment will be waiting for you. You'll be back in top condition by the time the gel starts.
I don't like it, but you're right. Always looking out for me. Ready to chop.
There was something wrong with Paul. Chronon syndrome. He'd had his powers much longer than me. What was the cause? Was I sick as well, or was it his time travel? I didn't know. It didn't make anything he'd done any less hateful.
Yeah.
Jack, you have to understand that Will forced my hand.
What the hell happened to you?
There's no use fighting.
You killed him!
I'll explain when the time is right. You'll meet me tonight at the Monarch Gala.
Gala? Time's ending and you're having a fucking party.
Because when time ends, my plan...
We do this now. I'm not meeting
yes,
you at...
Yes, you are. I've already seen it happen.
Seen what? What's this all for?
Goodbye, Jack.
No!
What have we got here?
Move. Come on!